Turk. I was just thinking that you and I needed to be awesome together, and boom, here you are.
You called me, and awesome together?
Like monkeys and bananas. Quick, what do you think when I say monkeys, man?
Bananas.
Idols, man. Pagan monkey idols. I've, like, done some unkindness in my day toward my close cousin, the monkey. I'm trying to make restitutions with them on account of the C4 vest.
The what?
It's like 12 steps, but with guns. Now, I'd go up myself, but, like, I brought Coco 6 and Bongo 2 with me, and they got no body fat, man. Freeze faster than you can see chips. This is a problem, because word on the street is there's this monkey statue in some ice cave way up in those mountains, and I know where.
Wait, what streets?
These streets, dude! Listen, man, the Royal Army's also hunting for that statue, so, like, chop chop.
Ravens should be a national holiday. Though we think it's
good. We think we have to rebound. We found nothing. I'm gonna shoot myself in the fucking head.
I found a box, but it's empty.
Dude, total cock block moment. Wait. Hold the blue balls. If the pagans' goombas are still up there, I bet dollars to virgins that they haven't gotten their statue either. Maybe the chip statue is still on ice somewhere. Oh, wait, man. I just heard what I said. Total stealth pun, bro. Scope out that glacier.
Wait, don't wait!
Got it. Now get me out of here.
Totally, man. I am the wind beneath your wings, man. But don't get any ideas, okay? Because I'm not monogamous. I tried it. It sucked. Bulls gotta run, man. Bulls gotta run.
Jesus. Is that a harpoon?
Dude, meet the Impaler. It's not just for whales anymore, man. I predict this will be the thing in and out of the bedroom. With appropriate attachments. Total indie moment. Did you use a bag of sand? And switch the statue with a bag of sand because there's a pressure plate under it?
No.
But did you find a pit of snakes?
Snakes in the snow? No.
No? No, it's cool, man. I'm sure it was suitably epic to appease the monkey gods. Hey, look, I find the other ones, man. I'm gonna call you, okay?
So there's more?
Mm-hmm.
All right, then.
Okay. You got my number?
I think you got mine.
I do. And your address. And your wife's number.